Holy Bible, Joshua, chapter 22, verse 28. For we said to ourselves, if they say this to us or to future generations, then we will say, see this copy of the Lord's altar which our fathers made, not for burnt offerings or offerings of beasts, but for a witness between us and you.